Всем привет! Меня зовут Влада 4, Глент, Кобяков. И представляете, это мой хит! Подписчики, я вас люблю!
Это ламба, это гелий. Влад, это бумага, а бумага. Это ламба, это гелий. Влад, это бумага, а бумага.
Ей надо измениться.
На серый
Глент, Кобяков, Глент,
бумага.
Глент, Кобяков, Глент,
бумага.
Глент, Кобяков, Глент,
бумага.
А вы совсем забыли, как летает моя ламба.
Это ламба, это гелий.
Влад,
это бумага, а бумага. Это ламба, это гелий.
Влад,
это бумага, а бумага.
Голосование.
Из Кентаку района и зовут его Али. Вообще по жизни очень, сука, странный человек. Когда сказали, что пора и тачку покупать, я думал целый век, он будет что-то подбирать. Спустя буквально месяц вижу, как Али же был в машине, едет, прицепил блатной какой-то номер. Кричу ему: Олег, и что это за тачка, дядь? Тогда с ней орал на пол района, Камри 3.5. Сказать, что был я в шоке, это сломно промолчать. Ведь у флексера Олега есть Камри 3.5. Вещи делают, японцы едут запад покорять. Теперь Олежа люто флексит в Камри 3.5. Но ветру ведет опять, жестко сели 3.5. Стар передние, все шины едет, их уже менять. Залогинился на тюбе, под обзором написал: Камри, это так надежно, на твой бимер я плевал. Камри 3.5, у, Камри 3.5. Любви достойна только мать и Камри 3.5, yeah. Камри 3.5, у, Камри 3.5. Любви достойна только мать и Камри 3.5, yeah. Первые 60 километров. Мне не нужно долго рассыпаться в сантиментах. Знают все давно, что Камри — это пушка-гонка. После Камри в других тачках чувствуешь себя неловко. Это фити-фити-кит и кузов Камри 3.5. У нее плохого даже нечего сказать. Все суки выкупают, сразу ты предприниматель. Если видишь его в Камри, сука, он твой наниматель. Я твой неприятель, я твой покупатель. У меня багажники, стволы и битый дядя. Базарик кучерява будешь, когда я скажу. У меня много сна, и ты залей, я подожду. Поехали на свитик и зарубимся с тобой. Я не вздумай мне отказывать, не жертву головой. Мне ничего не стоит тебя быстро размотать. Не забывай, мы двигаемся в Камри 3.5, yeah.
Look, I was going to go easy on you, not to hurt your feelings, but
I'm only going to get this one chance. Something's wrong, I can feel it.
It's just a feeling I've got, like something's about to happen, but I don't know what. If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble. Big trouble. And if he is bananas, as you say, I'm not taking any chances.
You're just what the doc.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nah, back, nah. Now who thinks their arms are long enough to slap box, slap box? They said I rap like a robot, so call me rap box. But for me to rap like a computer must be in my jeans. I got a laptop in my back pocket. My pinnacle walk when I hack cock it. Got a fat nap from that rat profit. Made a living and a killing off it. Ever since Bill Clinton was still in office, with Monica Lewinsky filling on his nutsack. I'm an MC still as honest, but as rude and as indecent as all hell. Syllables, killaholic.
Kill him all with
this flippity, gibbity, hibbity, hip hop. You don't really want to get into a pissing match with this rapity rat pack and a Mac in the back of the yak backpack. Rap, rap, yap, 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 giddy gag nap. The exact same time I attempt these lyrical acrobat stunts while I'm practicing that, I'll still be able to break a motherfucking table over the back of a couple of faggots and crack it in half. Only realized it was ironic. I was under aftermath after the fact. How could I not blow? All I do is drop F-bombs. Do my wrath of attack. Rappers are having a rough time period. Here's a maxi pad. It's actually disastrously bad for the whack while the masterfully constructing this masterpiece.
Cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. Rap god. All my people from the front to the back. Nah, back nah. Now who thinks their arms are long enough to slap box? Slap box. Let me show you maintaining this shit ain't that hard. That hard. Everybody wants the key and the secret to rap immortality like I have got.
Will there be truth for the blueprints? Simply raging youthful exuberance. Everybody loves to root for a nuisance. Hit the earth like an asteroid, need nothing but shoot for the moon since. MCs get taken to school with this music, cause I use it as a vehicle to bust the rhyme. Now I lead a new school full of students. Me, I'm a product of Rakim, Lakim, Shabazz, Tupacin, W-A-Q, K.Rin, Yella Easy, thank you, they got slim. Inspired enough to one day grow up, blow up, and be in a position to meet Run DMC, induct them into the motherfucking Rakim. Roll Hall of Fame, even though I walk in the church and burst in a ball of flames. Only Hall of Fame I'll be inducted in is the Alcohol of Fame on the wall of
shame.
You fags think it's all a game, till I walk a flock of flames. Off of planking, tell me what in the fuck are you thinking? Little gay looking boy, so gay I can barely say it with a straight face looking boy. You witnessing a massacre like you're watching a church gathering take place looking boy. Boy, they that boy's gay, that's all they say looking boy. You get a thumbs up pat on the back and a way to go from your label every gay looking boy. Hey looking boy, what you say looking boy? I get a hell yeah from Trey looking boy. I'ma work for everything I have, never ask nobody for shit, get out my face looking boy. Basically boy, you're never gonna be capable of keeping up with the same pace looking boy. Cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nah, back, nah. The way I'm racing around the track, call me NASCAR, NASCAR. Dale and Hart of the trailer park, the white trash god. Kneel before General Zod, this planet's Krypton. No, Asgard, Asgard. So you be Thor and I be Odin. You Rodin, I'm omnipotent. Let off, then I'm reloading. Immediately with these bombs I'm toting. And I should not be woken. I'm the walking dead, but I'm just a talking head, a zombie floating. But I got your mom deep throating. I'm out my ramen noodle. We have nothing in common, poodle. I'm a Doberman. Pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage, pupil. It's me. My honesty's brutal, but it's honestly futile if I don't utilize what I do, though, for good at least once in a while. So I wanna make sure somewhere in this chicken scratch I scribble and doodle enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even you unsigned rappers are hungry looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a time where once I was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my Pharaoh munch grind. So I crunch rhymes, but sometimes when you combine up here with the skin color of mine, you get too big and here it comes trying to censor you like that one line I said on a back from the Mathers LP1 when I tried to sell, take 7 kids from Columbine, put them all in a line at an AK-47, a revolver and a 9. See if I get away with it now that I ain't as big as I was, but I'm morphing into an immortal coming through the portal. You're stuck in a time warp from 2004, though. And I don't know what the fuck that you rhyme for. You're pointless as Rapunzel with fucking cornrows. You like normal for being normal. And I just bought a new ray gun from the future just to come and shoot ya. Like when Fabulous made Ray J mad. His fab said he looked like a faggot. They wear his pads singing to a man while he played piano. Man, oh man, that was a 24/7 special on the cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey, Fab, I'ma kill you. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed. Summon, I'm a doom, I'm a you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber. So that anything you say is ricocheting off of me and it'll